No, we're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
You ready?
We are. So, Artem, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Circles. Entrance quite close to our position. Careful! Mind the car! This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Let's see how you like some of this! These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. We're in a station's outskirts. This was war, after all. Oh, they'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death? Born out of truth. What? I feel strange. Seeing things too? Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it. What was that? There, again. You!
That was close.
Damn it. I thought I was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Yes!